Ronaldo can move to Barcelona, and many more top news. Today's release is a pure success. Friends, subscribe if you want to find out the main news from the world of football every day in a convenient format. Write in the comments below, do you believe the possibility of Ronaldo moving to Barcelona? And while you're writing, smash like to this video. Just a second for you, and we'll be very pleased as we work just for you. Alright, we are to proceed to start. Let's get going! These 11 national teams have already reached the 1/8 final stage of Euro 2020. Italy, Wales, Switzerland, Belgium, Denmark, Netherlands, Austria, Czech Republic, England, Sweden and France. Manchester United seems interested in the option of signing Leicester centre-back Çağlar Söyüncü. Milan and Barcelona are in talks on Junior Firpo. The Catalans want to make money by selling the left-back footballer. Eduardo Camavinga no longer thinks of moving to Real. His aim is to sign a contract with PSG. Leicester is working on extension to Yuri Tielemann's contract. Arsenal and Liverpool are eyeing the midfielder. Barcelona is working on selling Jean-Claire Tidibot to Nice. His transfer is estimated at 8.5 million euros with possible bonuses. Man United is interested in the Varane-Pogba swap deal. Real only wants money for the centre back. My move to Barca is a dream come true. You must never give up. You must always believe in yourself. Memphis Depay said. Ashraf Hakimi chose PSG. The transfer may take place this week. Carlo Ancelotti arrived at the location of Real Madrid. The manager began planning the preparation of Madrid for the new season. Russia did not proceed further from the group stage for the third Euro in a row. That national team performed in the playoffs of major tournaments 2 times out of 9. Romelu Lukaku netted the third goal in Euros, leveling with Ronaldo, Schick and Wijnaldum in the goal-scoring list. Spain is just horrible. All they do is pass it from one side to the other, noted Rafael van der Vaart. Everyone has seen Italy play, but I believe that everything is possible in football, David Alaba said. Milan is interested in Ruslan Malinovsky. Another option for the club is Josip Iličić. Goran Pandev played the last match for the national team of North Macedonia. Wijnaldum handed him a commemorative jersey and the players carried out his substitution by a guard of honor. If I could sign Ramos to Barca, I would not even hesitate. He would have helped PSG win the Champions League. Samuel Eto'o shared his opinion. Austria made it to the playoffs in the major tournament for the first time since 1954 and for the first time at Euros. Wijnaldum beat Van Basten and Kuyt in the Netherlands goalscoring list. Jorginho has 25 goals. The midfielder also caught up with Ronaldo and Schick in the Euro sniper race. The British government will allow 65,000 people to attend the Euro semifinals and final at Wembley. The matches will not be moved to Budapest. Liverpool will demand £10 million for Nico Williams. The defender wants to leave in order to have more play time. Juventus will begin negotiations on the transfer of Manuel Locatelli this week. The player himself is interested in the option to move to Turin. The departure of Zidane from Real Madrid? Nobody likes it when the president of the club doesn't trust you. Sometimes the management thinks that they understand everything better than the coach, as quoted Fabio Capello. Barcelona have exceeded their wage cap. I hope they can keep Messi, but to do so, they will have to make cuts elsewhere, stated La Liga president Javier Tebas. Mourinho wants to invite Sergi Ramos to Roma. The Spaniard was offered 7.5 million euros per year. Fiorentina agreed on a contract with Spezia coach Vincenzo Italiano. England squad have agreed to all dye their hair blonde if they win the European Championship. The participation of Müller and Hummels in the match against Hungary is questionable due to knee injuries. In the 10th minute, I kicked Messi and fell to the ground exhausted, seeing stars. Then he held out his hand to help me up. I was on the ground and when I opened my eyes 2 seconds later, I saw his face and his hand as he wanted to help me up. That destroyed me mentally, recalled Alessandro Nesta. Calhanoglu will sign a 3-year contract with Inter with a salary of 5 million euros. Today he will undergo a medical examination. I will fly to Milan and sign a contract. Hakan confirmed his transfer. Ousmane Dembélé won't play at Euro due to a knee injury. He will miss at least 3 months. Norway's football community on Sunday voted against boycotting the 2022 World Cup in Qatar. Local clubs called for action because of the workers' deaths. Barcelona will sell 19-year-old winger Conrad de la Fuente to Marseille for 3.5 million euros. Atalanta may offer 20 million euros to Bologna for the Japanese defender Takehiro Tomiyasu. English clubs haven't left the European Super League, so the tournament is alive. A restart of it is quite possible, according to the Times. A number of matches took place yesterday at Euro and Copa America. All the results are in front of you. Now, it's time for us to dive into the main news of the release. Four games took place yesterday at the Euro 2020. The Netherlands defeated North Macedonia 3-0. Depay's goal plus Wijnaldum's brace. Austria minimally beat Ukraine thanks to the efforts of Christoph Baumgartner. As a result, the Netherlands and Austria secure their way to the playoffs, but Ukraine still has chances to advance further. In Group B, Belgium confidently beat Finland 2-0. Lukaku and Gradecki's own goal. In another match of the day, Denmark defeated Russia 4-1. The ball was slotted by Damsgaard, Poulsen, Christensen and Malley. Russia responded with an accurate shot from Dziba. Belgium and Denmark proceeded to the playoffs. As for today, we have two Group D battles, Croatia vs Scotland and Czech Republic vs England. Italy goalkeeper Gianluigi Donnarumma is completing his transfer to PSG. The 22-year-old has undergone a medical examination for a French club at a clinic in Rome. Earlier on, it was reported that Donnarumma will sign a contract with PSG until 2026. The transfer will be announced in a couple of days. The Erling Haaland saga continues. According to Alfredo Padula, Real and Haaland have an agreement on an upcoming transfer. At the same time, Chelsea from London is not giving up. Roman Abramovich is personally negotiating the move of the Norwegian, says journalist Nizar Kinsella. The main question is the cost of the deal. In this context, Chelsea is the main favorite to sign Haaland. Breaking news from Fabrizio Romano. Man City is looking to sign Harry Kane in this off-season gap. The Sky Blues leaders have made it official. £10 million plus the option to include their players in the deal. Tottenham could get Laporte, Sterling or Jesus. Londoners do not plan to accept this offer. Harry himself wants to leave, but Spurs president Daniel Levy intends to keep him. As for this moment, Kane is focused on performing at Euro 2020 as part of the national team, so his future will be determined at the end of the tournament. Now we are back to Sergio Ramos. The ex-captain of Real Madrid has no problems with offers. Earlier on, we gave you information about the wants of Milan and Roma. As reported, the centre-back has three more suggestions from the big clubs – PSG, Manchester City and Manchester United. The Parisians are favourites to sign the player, as they are to give a fat two-year contract. Subsequently, there is a high chance that Sergio will accept the option with Paris Saint-Germain. Go.com has presented an updated rating of applications for the Ballon d'Or at the end of 2021. In the updated version of the ranking, Ronaldo has risen from 10th place to 7th. Messi dropped from 5th place to 6th. And Lukaku is now 5th. The 4th place is taken by Lewandowski. De Bruyne is the 3rd, 2nd Mbappe. The leader is still Kanté, who had the 1st position in the previous versions of the ranking. Do you agree with this arrangement? Barcelona president Joan Laporta wants to sign Cristiano Ronaldo. According to us, having agreed with Lionel Messi on the extension of the contract, the manager thought about inviting the Portuguese. It is not yet known whether the 36-year-old forward will take such a step. Barcelona hasn't yet contacted the Portuguese agent. Barça plans to offer Juventus two players for Ronaldo. The names of Antoine Griezmann, Sergi Roberto and Philippe Coutinho were used for this deal. So far, the management hasn't thought about how they will pay the salary of Ronaldo in case of a transfer. Moreover, it is assumed that the club will spend the amount of money freed up after the departure of players mentioned previously. Laporta believes that Ronaldo and Messi will generate huge profits by playing together. Friends, watch the recommended video section. It was Football News. Have a good one and see you in a bit.